Hong Kong's got some technical sections that will put you to the test. Keep your concentration. This is your chance to expand your vehicle collection.
Check your event calendar. See if you can fit in a vehicle challenge.
The Côte d'Azur barely gives you time to blink. It's fast, narrow, and full of hazards. Keep it tight.
Yeah.
Nice work.
You've got sponsor objectives to complete. Doing these will gain us more fans, so make sure you take advantage.
Hit one barrier and you'll be thrown around like a pinball. Use the curbs to spot the corners. In this car, you're going to spend a lot of time going sideways. Use each drift to carry more momentum out of the corners.
Of sponsor we have now, those objectives are a must. Check your options.
Portimao Circuit is a real roller coaster. Caution, your steering could go light in the downhill sections.
Thank you.
Keep it up.
Superb. Just superb. You're totally committed to those fans. Keep it up.
Roads are wide here, but there's hardly an inch of track that's dead straight. This season is going to be a battle from the first race to the last. Start strong. This car strikes a balance between a drift and grip setup. Find a rhythm, you can't go wrong. You're in easy reach of the top three. focus on taking one more position. You can do it, pal. Let's get in this race. Try not to take too much damage. You just hit Harrison Carter. There's been a crash on track behind you. Use it to your advantage, Carter. This is only 5 seconds behind you. Keep it smooth. You just set the fastest lap. Second lead on the car behind. That's plenty of room to breathe. Time for a high-speed sightseeing trip around Paris. Let's show them how it's done.
top three. Third place. Keep going.
Seconds on the car behind you. Stay focused and keep the lead. Thank you. done. Double apexes are king in Chicago. Smooth out those turns and you'll be winning in no time. There's Harrison Carter. That guy can drive dirty, so stay clear if you can. Play it cool off the start line. Smashing into the back of your rivals might feel good, but it's not professional and it damages our rep.
Which car do you want to race in? Let me know. Okay, you can use it right away. Keep this going. You're doing exactly what you need to do.
There it is.
advance through Sector 2. That's cost you time. Try and claw it back.
There's a promo event to try. Now, it's an endurance race, so you're gonna need to
The roads are wide here, but there's hardly an inch of track that's dead straight.
Completing objectives will allow us to grab the attention of new fans.
Time for a high-speed sightseeing trip around Paris. Let's show him how it's done. Okay, he's the one to watch this race.
tonight. Statistically, you come out on top.
Thank you.
2 minutes left in this race.
Making it happen. I've seen you do some great driving, but that was something else.
This Hong Kong track will stretch your skills to the limit. Let's nail this one. You need to improve your performance through Sector 1. Work on that gap. You're doing well. Yourself.
I've seen you do some great driving, but that was something else.
Hong Kong's got some technical sections that will put you to the test. Keep your concentration. Today's race should give you no problems. You've done it here before.
Yeah.
Hong Kong's got some technical sections that will put you to the test. Keep your concentration. There are no penalties for trading feet in face-off, meaning they'll give as good as they get. Watch yourself.
Thank you.
out there after that. Caused you to lose your exhaust.
Going. You're doing exactly what you need to do.
Speed on the main straight is key. If your last corner is slow, you could lose multiple places.
Thank you.
Push if you can. Cost you some time. Try and gain it back. Are filtering through. Get ready for the start. Good job. You're above pace. Push it to the floor and gain some speed. Hey, you're driving good, but I want you to drive great. Push ahead. everyone else. Push if you can. I need to pick it up after that mistake.
Wide and the runoff is forgiving. Just don't cut the track. It might damage the car. race.
Which car do you want to race in? Let me know. That's a good decision. I'll have it ready for you immediately. You're looking like a real contender to win the WSR. Carry on. This is a superb performance.
Portimao Circuit is a real roller coaster. Caution, your steering could go light in the downhill sections. It's all on you to bring this one home.
Of sponsor we have now, those objectives are a must. Check your options.
You always get a great crowd here at Yas Marina. Give them a good show.
Completing objectives will allow us to grab the attention of new fans.
Chicago is a grid-based city, so watch out for 90-degree bends. Keep an eye on that driver today.
Thank you.
is the fastest lap of this race.
I've seen you do some great driving, but that was something else.
For split routes. We don't want to end up in the barriers. All right, pal, this driver is the one to watch today. Stay alert in Sector 4. I've had some issues with the track there before.
Thank you.
out of the running.
Wide here, but there's hardly an inch of track that's dead straight. Vela is on pole. Try and catch up with him by the first corner. Hey man, just remember, keep away from the back end of the pack and you'll be fine.
Yeah.
to eliminate, and you'll be in the top three. Keep pushing. You're in the top three. Don't get complacent. Driver left. You can do this. Win this race. Exit speed is key in Paris. There are a lot of straights. There's Lorenzo Vella. That guy's an aggressive driver. Watch out for him. Avoid charging through the pack. The chances of a collision are high and will only gain you a bill for bodywork repair. One more. complacent. You're so close now. Put the pressure on this guy and take the win. Driving, Pro. That's...
You've raced like a champion. There's a place in the final for you, and who knows what this race will bring.
There are a few corners that can catch you off guard. Time to focus. Okay, he's the one to watch this race. An aggressive start will do you no favors. You'll damage your car and lose time.
Thank you.
this race. Kirkwood. This guy is known for his aggressive style. Watch your tailpipe.
Second.
fastest lap. Every corner is unique, so keep your focus. Starting this far back is a tough draw, but we can still work our way up to a better position. He's up with the aggro, pal. You just hit Makoto Nakano. Time. Work on making it up. Last lap, second place. You can do this. Second gap. Third place is still a threat. 5 seconds on the car behind you. Stay focused and keep the lead. Okay, that error has cost you. Try and keep a clean racing line. Seconds just behind you. Keep defending that lead. Changes here, so watch out for cresting bends. You're leading this event. Keep it going. You know the deal out there. Good luck, bud. Keep extending that gap. Okay, we're back in the race, but you need to push to make up for lost time. So far. Second place is only 5 seconds behind you. Keep it smooth.
driving, Pro. You pushed it, won the round.
You've got a place in the final. I think getting you on board to be the face of WSR has turned out to be the best decision I've ever made, no question. I want you to be the champion tonight, so go and take it.
Uneven rock faces that line the track are brutal. Give them a wide berth. Great atmosphere tonight. People know you do well here. Don't disappoint. Dessert barely gives you time to blink. It's fast, narrow, and full of hazards. Keep it tight.
under control.
Looks like they took some damage behind you. Uneven rock faces that line the track are brutal. Give them a wide berth.
Thank you.
now. Keep your eyes on the road.
Place in the final. I think getting you on board to be the face of WSR has turned out to be the best decision I've ever made, no question. I want you to be the champion tonight, so go and take it.
It's a tough track. High-speed straights into tight technical sections can catch you off guard. Be careful. Race speed. Get ready for the start. You're racing against the clock out there. Give it your best. That time added on will help.
Thank you.
isn't much room to maneuver here, so don't get hemmed in. Good luck. Keep your eyes on the road and off the timer, and you'll be fine. Time added on there. Race. 5 seconds left. It's gonna be a push to make it to the next checkpoint. Okatama is a great place to practice getting your car sideways in a drift. The sweeping bends are ideal. Okay, wait at the gate and watch for the light. Glad to be here again. You know this one well, so go for it. That's added more time. Thank you.
left. Great driving, bro.
Great race against some of the toughest competition in the world. Keep up your momentum in the next series. You'll be a favorite for the final.
The track has a lot of undulation, so the car might shift around a bit. Be careful. There's a lot of expectation riding on this one, but we've had success here before.
Great, you're at the top.
Brand new set of tires that are just waiting to be shredded out there. Push the drift angle to rack up the big points. Okatama is a drifter's paradise. Get the car sideways and carve yourself a path through the mountains. Remember, turn in hard, get the power down, and hold each drift as long as you can. Great technique.
the points coming in.
Great driving, bro. You took...
Place in the final. I think getting you on board to be the face of WSR has turned out to be the best decision I've ever made, no question. I want you to be the champion tonight, so go and take it.
This is what we've been waiting for. This is your chance to prove once and for all that you're the number one driver. Win this, and no one can take that away from you. Good luck.
Seconds on the car behind you. Stay focused and keep the lead.
Second lead. Let's keep it that way. Miami, it's crucial to get a good corner exit. If your exit's bad, the straights will punish you for it. Starting this far back is a tough draw, but we can still work our way up to a better position.
Race.
This track is fast, so stay sharp. One mistake and we could be out of the race. Even though you're starting at the back, I'm confident you can win this. Go get him. Corner speed is the key to winning here. Concentrate on your braking points. Bruno Silva is on pole. He's got no one ahead of him. Try and put some pressure on him quickly. Sector 1 is where you really need to push yourself. Top 3. Try and make it a win.
5 seconds ahead of second place. Keep extending that gap. Exhaust gone. You'll struggle getting up to speed. That's the fastest lap so far. Double apexes are king in Chicago. Smooth out those turns and you'll be winning in no time. This race is the culmination of everything you've achieved. If you fall behind, get back in there. If you spin out, push harder. If you're second, then be first. This is it, pal. It's yours if you want it. Second. laps to go. Try and keep it clean out there. You just hit Silva. Every corner counts now. 5 second gap to first. Good, you're in third. That's you in the top three. Not far to second. All right, you lost it. Catch up with him. Show of skill out there. You bagged an objective and got over the finish line first. Now that is how you win in style. This is the biggest moment of your career. It's a turning point for World Series racing. Lap it up. You deserve it.